Hi, my name is Scott Hanselman, and I've got a Toyota Prius, and I have a dead key fob. I can't get my car to start. So what you do is you take the key fob and you hold it up against the power button. See that? And the power button just lit up. You hit power, and then your car starts. So, to be clear, power button's dead. I have to replace the battery. It's a CR2032 watch battery, but I hold it up against here. Okay. Hold it up. Push the brake. Start. And now I am safe.